Education Bureau attaches great importance to the promotion of STEM education, which nurtures students' learning interests in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, to enhance their creativity, collaboration, problem-solving skills, and develop innovativeness.
From 2017-18 學年起，我哋分批為全港公營同埋直資中小學嘅課程領導同埋中層管理人員提供合共12小時嘅 STEM 教育進心培訓課程，提升佢哋嘅課程規劃同埋領導能力。課程嘅內容係理論同埋實踐並重嘅，著重加深學員對規劃 STEM 教育嘅理解。我哋會用學校具體嘅例子同埋實踐經驗，指出點樣透過唔同嘅策略推動 STEM 教育。
點解要做 STEM？ 就係因為個社會需要學生有 STEM 嘅能力，尤其是當香港認為我哋將來嘅發展嗰個轉型係需要投入多啲喺一個創新嘅行業，喺一個創新嘅經濟上面嘅時候，我哋更加要有 STEM 呢個解決問題去到應變嘅一個能力。design thinking 呢一樣嘢其實越早做就越好，因為 design thinking 其實好多時講求嘅就係學生嘅創意同埋佢哋解決問題嗰一個能力，對於佢哋將來投入呢個社會作為一個 leader 一個領導者去到解決公司嘅問題嗰個能力係非常之重要嘅一樣嘢。
一加一我哋成日都話二噶嘛，但係而家 STEM 就唔係啦，將幾個唔同學科嘅知識、唔同嘅能力貫穿咗，做出嚟嘅學習效能咧，我覺得係更加好嘅。喺裏邊唔單止我係學緊嘢，我仲有機會同其他嘅同工啦一齊做交流，我仲可以吸埋佢哋嘅知識添。
動手作係最重要。我見到老師一齊齊心去做一樣嘢咧，我覺得係即係依個就係 STEM 嘅精神。咁讓老師 experience 到，佢亦都識得將呢個精神係傳俾小朋友咯。
正正因為推一個 STEM 咧，係好睇個團隊啊。因為我哋學校團隊裏面有好多唔同範疇嘅老師，咁所以其實我覺得喺推呢啲活動嘅過程裏面，大家互相合作咧，一齊去學，信心亦都會大咗好多。
呢個活動咧，即係對於教師嚟講咧，其實係一個好好嘅體驗啦。即係話我哋做翻學生嘅角色，我哋領會咗呢種嘅困難，我哋到時去施教嗰陣時咧，亦都可以企翻喺學生嗰邊，可以睇翻學生嘅困難。其實呢一個咧，正正就係唔係淨係學生學嘢嘅，老師都喺個 STEM 個 education 裏邊咧，一路咁進步嘅。
即係其實我初頭係擔心係不停要寫教案啊，跟住可能又要 present 啊，咁但係就好輕鬆咯，即係今次我哋覺得係啊，同埋個過程都學到嘢嘅。